Check Ubisoft. Okay. All right, Ubisoft. They're doing better. Yeah, at least they're doing better. And I think the difference with Blizzard is that a lot of these companies didn't just have their trade show for the year, right? I think that's a pretty big fucking factor. Okay, maybe I'm wrong about that, but I think it does matter. Look at Bethesda.
How do you say it, dude?
I don't know. I can't even spell it even.
It's Bethesda.
Who gives a fuck? It's a stupid ass name. Like, why do you make names that people can't pronounce?
People can. You can't.
No. Read this name and tell me that it's obvious how to pronounce it.
It is. I'm pretty sure Bethesda is like one of the oldest words in the English language. Like, that shit's in the Bible, okay? Like, Bethesda's a fucking old name.
It's a dumbass name, and the person that made it all those years ago is a dumbass for calling it that. Like, Texas. You just say Texas, and you read Texas. It's the same thing.
I think you're just stupid.
No. I hate people that fucking make weird-ass words and then make fun of people that didn't know what the hell they were trying to say.
You're dumb.
I'm not dumb because I don't want to deal with people with their weird-ass fucking words that don't make any sense. Like Asmongold. You say it the same way it's pronounced. If you look at that word, you know what it's going to be. Canada. Like you say Canada, you look at the word Canada, and it's going to be the same thing.
Some people say Canadian.
Nobody says Canadian. No, nobody says Canadian unless they're trolling. Okay, it's not going to happen. All right, Arkansas. Yeah, Arkansas is a good example. Arkansas. They should rename that fucking state because nobody knows what the fuck that is. Arkansas. Like, how are you going to pronounce it? Like, it's like, y'all ever think about how stupid it is that you have letters that are silent?
Really?
I think it's dumb. That's like wearing glasses without lenses.
What about Zach?
What do you mean? Okay. All right. So you're going to do that? McConnell. Do you need two N's and two L's?
That's a traditional spelling of
McConnell. Oh, of course. Zach's a traditional spelling,
too. That's a traditional spelling. Now we're talking about traditional spelling.
So now it's a completely different set of rules and everybody being given a fucking name for it. But before, now, oh, look at this. No, you don't need two C's, two N's, two L's. See, this is it, dude. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, of course, because I'm not going to waste a bunch of fucking letters, a bunch of time, people writing out my fucking name. I only need four letters. McConnell. You only need five letters to say that, but you're going to have 10 letters. It's for the also, same fucking thing, dude. What are you talking about? This is the stupidest fucking name I've ever seen. And you're gonna say that my name is stupid. There shouldn't be any silent letters. No silent letters. I guess the C and Dick would be silent too.
Really, it just depends. Like when you go through it more and more and you realize you can get more, you can skim closer so you can get more of a distance. But overall, you'll get the same results.
What are you doing? Hey. No. Asmin, chat, no. We have let you go on for too long with soda. No, put it back. I swear to God, if you open that can, you will not be able to read your chat for the rest of the stream. I promise this on almighty Zeus, God, fucking Uther, everybody, dude. Put it the fuck back. Put it the fuck back right now.
What do you think about the superhero? Wait, what? Sorry, I can't even read it because there's so many fucking annoying people. Just a second. I can't even see it. I'm sorry, man. We missed your question. See, that's the thing is like, that's why we get rid of spam. Is there are people that ask legitimate questions, want to actually have conversations, and you can't have that whenever you have some spastic little fucking kid whose mom missed his Ritalin dose for the morning, and the kid's over there fucking. That's what they do, man. Every fucking time. It's so goddamn annoying. I wish I could see them. I wish I could see the look on their fucking face whenever they type the same thing again for the 50th time. Just to know, like, what's going through their head? Oh, wait, I already know what that is. Nothing. My throat's getting dry. I have to use soda. Like, the syrup helps me talk for a long period of time. I don't know why I have the problems in my throat that I do. Might be genetic.
It's not genetic. You just don't care about your body.
No, it's not true at all. Wait, what do you mean?
No, you don't. I mean, I've been telling you for like fucking years, you need to fix your shit.
Well, what do you want me to do?
I mean, I actually do something about it. I don't know. Like, that's why I don't care anymore. Like, whenever you say, like, you're, oh, I'm coughing up blood, I'm sick, I'm blood. I'm just like, okay. It's hard to have sympathy for you when I fucking told you to do all this shit, like, a long time ago. You're just too lazy.
Well, it's not even about that. Like, I mean, it's easy for you to say that whenever you never even talk about any of that stuff that you have, right? I mean, you're really saying, like, you never do anything wrong, you never do anything bad. I don't think...
I'm fat, but I've never canceled a stream because I'm fat. You know what I mean? Like,
what's because you never planned one?
When I was actively streaming, I didn't cancel anything fat.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, I didn't for the longest time. It's just been, like, recently, actually. It's not that way. Move out of this, guys. Move out. Pull them through three or four. What?
Like, why do you always come up with excuses on Fridays and Sundays not to stream? Like, we know you take Fridays and Sundays off.
I usually don't take Sundays off. I very rarely take Sundays off, actually.
Well, whatever day it is that you take it off, it's
yeah.
A Friday,
usually I take Monday off, but I didn't because like I usually always take Friday off. And the reason it's not really an excuse. It's like there are multiple reasons, right? I mean,
just announce on Twitter, hey guys, I don't stream on Fridays and Mondays.
Like, but because sometimes
I don't have to like.
Well, because sometimes I want to stream on that day. Like I don't want to lock myself into only streaming on certain days. Like sometimes I do stream on Friday. Do what?
I'm not on Prozac. I'm just saying.
Wait, why would they say you're on Prozac?
I have no idea.
The fuck you guys talking about? Yeah, paradigm was the hair loss. Jesus Christ! Like the thing is, like I always find it funny. There are so many doctors in my chat, right? All of these people somehow know what's best for my health. Like, just relax, guys. Everyone here is a doctor. Yeah, it's just. Oh no, come. Oh wait, it'll take a minute for him to despawn. That's fine. No need to be a doctor. No soda's bad for you. Look, there's doctors drink soda. Like, it's not like drinking a soda is going to kill you. Okay, like, even drinking soda...
Yeah, drinking one soda is not going to kill you. Drinking thousands of sodas over the years will kill you.
Well, you're going to die anyway. Like...
Okay, so following that logic, why do anything? Why not, I don't know, rob a bank? You're going to die anyway. Why not commit every crime possible?
Well, because it's unpleasant... Anyway. Because it's an unpleasant way, right, to die. It's an unpleasant way to live. So, like... Drinking soda, I enjoy drinking soda, okay?
Well, do you enjoy when you have to, you know, pull your teeth out with pliers or cough up blood or take the day off or smear blood on your walls because you picked it out of your mouth or you have to take medicine because your mouth hurts so much or some other type of shit? Do you enjoy that part of it? No, of course not.
But that's not because of soda.
Yeah, it is. It's because of your unhealthy lifestyle.
No, it's not.
Probably sitting in a car full of mold. That doesn't help either.
No, but it wasn't it, though. Like, that legitimately wasn't it. So, like, the throat thing, it's because I gag myself so I can throw up mucus before my stream so it's not unpleasant whenever I talk. I used to do it every single day. I would basically make myself throw up almost every single day before my streams. I'd do this all the time. And it didn't bother me, but apparently I did it with a dry throat and it tore the skin in my throat. That's the way it goes. With the teeth... Yeah, I've taken pliers and broke teeth out of my mouth, of course, because they were bothering me whenever I talked. But the reason that happened is that I had fillings come out, and I couldn't afford to get the teeth fixed in the first place. So it had nothing to do with the food. Like, yeah, whenever I was a kid, I made bad decisions, but that doesn't mean that, like, every decision, everything I do now is bad. It's completely different.
Most of the choices you make in terms of, like, the food you eat and what you drink, they're pretty bad.
I went to the doctor. They did full blood work. They did a bunch of different tests on me, and they said everything was fine. Like, my blood pressure is actually, like, not only is it good, but it's actually, like, it's like 100 or, like, 100 or, like, 110 or something like that. Like, yeah, that it's fine. Like, I'm doing fucking fine, man.
Like I said, I don't care anymore. I'm just
saying, like, I just feel like all these people are pretending to be concerned, right? It's like everybody is concerned about it except for my doctor. Doesn't that seem a little... Wouldn't that be annoying to you? I mean, come on.
You do what you want to do, man. You do you, dude.
Okay, dude. I'll live my best life. Paid actor? Well, yeah. My doctor's a paid actor. That's right. I do need to get health insurance, though. McConnell, have you gotten health insurance yet?
Nope.
Yeah, I need to do that. Because, like, that's one of the reasons why I don't like going to the doctor. I live in NA. I live in NA. So, like, seeing the doctor and, like, getting all those tests, and it was, like, $400, right? And that was like without insurance or anything like that. And they told me that like getting insurance for me would be something like $200 to $300 a month. There's something ridiculous. Like imagine spending $200 to $300 a month for fucking insurance, man. Like it's ridiculous. That's nothing. That's a lot. What do you mean? It's a lot.
That's a lot of fucking
Remember
money.
Obama said it was going to be a phone payment? Yeah, right. That's a lot of fucking money.
Thanks, Obama.
Yeah. Thanks, Obama.